Convicted child sex offender back behind bars this evening, and the sheriff says it's thanks to a new unit at the Mobile County Sheriff's Office. William Naledo was arrested this afternoon and charged with possession with the intent to distribute child pornography. Sheriff Paul Birch says the arrest was made by a new group at his office, the Internet Crimes Against Children Unit, which was created earlier this month specifically to help find and arrest those who create and distribute child porn.